Very smart Prophet Muhammad. He knew what's good for the future about the body. So look at that. Don't ask me. And believe me, you have everything there. You know, like horse, like falcons, you know, eyes, eyes, heart, heart. So not too much animals. Of course, Arabic people don't eat a horse, but I'm saying even meat, not too much eating meat, not good. Once a week, maybe maximum. And then vegetable, hummus, all good Arabic food, Middle East, like in the old time, like in the Muslim, look at the Muslim. Bread, almond, apple, go, read.
Yeah.
Read, you discover in the Muslim, lots of good thing.